You're always bound to fall. There's nothing you can do. The weight of gravity begins to pull you down again. So what are you to do now? Stuck between the hope and doubt. You get so close to clarity.
I never took you for teenage vampires.
Oh, well, you should see what I read on playing.
FBI is non-fiction work.
You know, being open to possibilities is how we close cases. Instant hailstorm. Fog starts in town and then heads out to sea. There's something strange going on here. Right? There's a part where you call me crazy or a liar.
Skip. If I remember it, it's nuts.
People do things in Haven.
Talking in circles.
Up trees? Well, that's strange.
Staring out with empty eyes.
Nice gun.
Wanting to be known again. So
FBI, who are you?
So do we leave it all to history?
Just losing people. You put it on you, then Audrey, too.
This is John Winchester.
This is Zoom.
That's just tricking you, picked up.
Sure. I can look at another one for you.
Alright, now I need you to write down these names. And I think I'm finally crazy enough.
And just to see the locals, the way they treated this couple.
I'm giving you an order. That you stop following me and you do your job. You understand me?
I can't cope without you.
We don't have time for this. This is bigger than you think. We're everywhere.
Storms.
Is it starting to break underneath my feet? Is it setting a stone? Could someone tell me, please? Am I all alone? Am I just out of
today? Yeah. Gadgets for a conversation.
I don't know, what are we gonna tell her? She can't go into the woods because of a big scary monster?
the most honest I've ever been with a woman.
Ever. Something that you want to tell me, you go right on.